okra. 50 Cent, locked in a deadly feud that no one really noticed or cared about. But now Oprah has finally confronted 50. It's gonna get ugly.
I heard you have a dog named Oprah.
Yeah.
Oh, you are in so much trouble, 50. Get him, Oprah!
So Oprah and 50 Cent apparently had some beef between each other.
Oprah and 50?
She campaigned against using the N-word a while ago, and 50 took it as a personal attack.
So he fired back using the deadliest weapon of all, dog naming aftering. Thankfully, Oprah's cool with it.
Yeah. I consider that a compliment.
Yeah,
whether you meant it to be one or not.
I love you.
Well, she's not stupid.
She's not.
She knows that he did that to make fun of her, to compare her to a dog.
You say that, but the fact is, there's so much admirable about Oprah.
Wait, Oprah the dog or Oprah the Oprah? You know what? It applies to both.
I mean, was it a cute dog? If it's a cute dog,
then it's a compliment to Oprah because the dog is cute.
That's what I'm saying.
He's really cute. Look at him. Look at her. He's so cute.
Yes, Oprah the dog is just as cute as Oprah the human. And that's not all they have in common.
Yeah, I had a cat. I got a cat too.
Name?
Gail.
Yes, Oprah and 50 have finally settled their beef and are now friends, friends, friends. Oprah and 50 are friends. Even though he basically called